Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Okay. Whatever you say, BT.
Controls transferred to pilot. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What?
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous with Major Anderson. He was our only chance of survival. Pilot control initiated.
Scorch. The only thing with that is...
I'll do it.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy of her.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Oh my god, she's the one with the mask?
Our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Oh shit!
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Vengeance.
Before I go anywhere, I saw that thing up there, the helmet.
I'm not crazy, I saw that helmet here. I try to hurry up.
I saw it last second. That was great. Okay.
Thank you.
Titan spotted. Moving to engage. Never gonna win this one, Outlaw. It's been fun, pilot. Salvo core away.
Enemy Titan down.
Rocket. That's what I used to use in part one. Vortex shield. Yes. Vertical takeoff. Over. Oh. Multi-target system. Okay. And then flight core. Yes. Okay. I like this one.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Over there. Yep, sir.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Wow.
Autopilot!
Cargo lift activated.
Did I do that right, or did I fail? Uh-oh. Mission, regroup to Pilot Cooper. Wait, am I?
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's one for us. Take it slow.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning. Losing contact.
Oh, hey, can I go this way? Punched you, puppy.
Oh,
what is
be
this?
Careful, pilot.
Whoa.
It's not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Oh, what the fuck are you? I did not see you there. You cannot do that to me. My heart can only take so much right now. This. Shotgun out. I'm guessing it's this way. Oh, the wall. Good. Thank you. my god.
Get out of this, PT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
Yeah. Oh no, that was a puppy. No. I don't like you, get away. Like that. Thank you. building homes? My God.
Grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
Yep.
With my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
This isn't my stop? Hell no.
Your perseverance. If only the IOC infantry drawer is dedicated. There is only one way out, Pilot.
No.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Gotcha. Oh God, this is trippy. I love it. Oh no. Ah! Go back up. Oh my God. Where am I going? That way. Okay, you. Up. Yes. Okay. Now, let's see. Okay, over there.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured,
I'm gonna shoot you in your dome.
You have my word.
Yeah, okay. Oh. Oh, I gotta go that way. Gotcha. Good thing I was going the wrong way, right?
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Well, I'll have you know I'm a black belt in... Oh, shit. You know, you would think with all this advanced technology there'd be better outside graphics. Oh!
Militia test subjects.
No.
Another test. Arm up. Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun. Look, pilot. Now the odds are in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp.
Scenario 127. Load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying specters.
Spectro.
Say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
No, definitely not the Reapers, aka Terminators.
Assembly line.
Your tactics are impressive. I'm sure the IMC will be fine if I deploy a few more units.
Building.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Yes, he's right. Okay. Oh my god. No. Just no.
I'm sure you have to be
deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
So not fair, dude. Oh my god.
Wait,
she made the Reapers?
How strange. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now.
Nope.
Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia
Kappa
pilot.
Kappa 1.
Copy, over.
Kappa.
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed, over.
I admire your perseverance, but it's time to end this. Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
No, Kappa.
Open the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
No, that's a pilot, isn't it? Accuracy sucks.
Sergeant Cooper, are you all right?
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Yes, sir.
Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally.
No?
Rare miscalculation.